In this video, you will learn how to remove objects from a cast unit. You will also learn how to break a cast unit into single parts using the explode command. Now, let's remove one corbel from the cast unit. Ensure that the Select Objects in Assemblies or Select Objects in Components selection switch is active. Go to the Concrete tab, click Cast Unit, then select Remove from Cast Unit. Now select the corbel that you want to remove from the cast unit. When using the Inquire command, you will see that the corbel is removed from the cast unit. To remove more objects, you need to restart the command. Now, let's remove another corbel using the context menu. First, select the corbel, right-click, then select Remove from Cast Unit. As you can see, now both corbels are removed from the cast unit. To break the rest of the cast unit into single parts, use the Explode command either from the Concrete tab or the Context menu. To explode the cast unit, go to the Concrete tab, click Cast Unit, select Explode, and finally select the cast unit in the model. When using the Inquire command, you can now see that the cast unit is exploded into single concrete and steel parts.